Indian shorter format vice captain Rohit Sharma lashed out at a media reporter during a press conference in New Delhi after he was asked about Bangladesh's Test and T20 captain, Shakib Ul Hasan, who has been banned by the ICC from all cricket for 2 years, with 1 year of that sentence suspended, after he accepted three charged of breaching the ICC anti-corruption code. Shakib's offences relate to two tournaments in 2018, an ODI tri-series in January, and one match in the IPA. The all-rounder will be free to resume international cricket on October 29, 2020, subject to his clearing the conditions in respect of the suspended part of the sanction. He is likely to miss the World T20 in Australia, which is scheduled to take place from October 18 to November 15.